Waters got this draw and gets the puck up to center. Ryan Stanton standing up there. Pinizzotto now with some room. Shoots, he scores! Steve Pinizzotto called up for his first game this season, has his first National Hockey League goal, and the Oilers are within one.
And it was a beauty. This is a play off of a faceoff. Tried to stretch pass, didn't work. But you can see defenseman Stanton gets caught, he gets picked, and this is just an absolute rocket. It's been an easy night so far for Miller. He hasn't been tested. This one just cools him.